Joe. I'm outside the archive building.
Magnificent, isn't it? The largest collection of information in the world. It's the undertaking of projects like this that make the FSA such a great country. I suppose it's seen better days.
So have I. It's still in one piece, which is saying something.
It should be. The building is one of the most heavily fortified in the country. And the perfect place to hide that device.
I'm in the archives.
Secretary, we're out of time. You have to give Spencer access to the carrion device and have it extracted from the city.
The man's a bionic! He can't be trusted with that kind of power!
Enemy units are approaching. Secretary, authorize access now!
This'll be on your head, Joe. Fine. I'm sending the code to access the main vault.
Access to carrion device denied.
Ugh, that sucked. Oh.
We've got company.
Take out every one of those terrorist bastards if you have to.
You have no idea what you're up against.
Surrender!
Profile. Profile validated. Access to Carrion device granted.
I've sent you coordinates to the extraction point. Hurry, Spencer. We're almost done here.
Sounds reasonable. Just point me in the right direction. Joe, I've been in here long enough. Tell me what you know about Emily.
Keep your eyes on the prize. She's been gone for 12 years. You can wait another 12 hours.
I knew it. You're full of shit. You don't know anything.
You'll get your information when the mission is accomplished. It'll be worth the wait.
Brett! Brett, for fuck's sake!
Jeez, calm down! What do you want?
Were you listening to music? We're on look-
My pleasure.
It's over. What the hell was that thing?
The enemy must have been using it to dig their tunnels.
Access